Hey, how you doing, Bob? This is Ren. I'm going to show you real quick how to rank your site for fence repair, Charleston SC. So you have a fence company, and basically people who don't know company names are going to be searching for things like fence repair in Charleston. And I'm going to show you how to rank for that, basically, and bring in a lot more customers to your business. And if you like, you can take this information I give you, and you could do this for yourself. However, if you like a professional and you want to save yourself some time and money, then more than welcome to give me a call at the end of the video and we can work something out, sit down maybe for some lunch or something. But I'm gonna just jump right in this and get started. And like I said, at the end of the video, I'll give you my number. So the first thing I want to talk to you about is content. Everything on your front page is actually what Google's gonna come to your site and see. So you want it to be full of content that you basically want Google to rank you for. So Google's going to take a look at this and not going to rank you for much, if at all, basically, because you don't have at least 100 words on your page. You need at least 1500 words just throughout your front page alone to truly be optimized with Google. So not having that is really hurting you right now. Now, taking a look at your main competition here, Carolina Fence. These guys don't have a whole lot of content, but they're still doing other things that are making them rank, and I'm going to show you exactly why and how they're doing that. So, Fence Repair Charleston SC, as you can see, is in the search engine, and I even am in incognito mode, which basically means I'm unbiased. I haven't clicked on any of these websites before, so it's just a new search, as if someone has never searched this before, which is what you're looking for. You're looking for these new customers. So, Fence Repair Charleston SC. You can see the first thing that pops up is actually what we call the map pack. The map pack has actually determined its ranking based off something called citations, and citations are basically your business's name, address, and phone number submitted to different directories throughout the web. So, what does that mean? Well, basically, if you submit to Yellow Book or Yellow Pages or White Book, every time you submit once to those, that's a citation. But the more you submit to the same ones, it doesn't even count anymore. So you want different citations. And a tool I like to use called whitespark.ca allows me to see why a couple of these companies are not on the top three. As you can see, AAA Fence Company in Charleston has 85 citations. While if I were to go to more places, you can see that Aspen Fencing is number four because they only have 12. So because of that, that's why they're not ranking in the top. So the next thing I want to talk to you about is basically it's the organic results right here, and these organic results are determined its ranking based off something called backlinks. Well, what are backlinks? Backlinks are basically your business's name. I'm sorry, backlinks are when you get links from other sites linking back to your site. So all these other sites that are linking back to other sites, basically it's a big popularity contest. So when you have other websites linking back, basically that's like Google saying, hey, you've got you get an authoritative vote here. So why should Google put you at the top? Well, basically these backlinks determine that. So the more backlinks you have from relative pages and higher quality pages, the more you're going to rank within the Google organic results. And this tool I like to use called WhiteSpark, I'm sorry, Ahrefs.com, allows me to see exactly what you have for backlinks. So I was taking a look at your site and I saw it didn't have anything. I even tried the www dot form. So either it's a really new site or you have absolutely no links coming into your site right now. So because you have no links coming into your site, basically you're not getting found for anything. So you really want to have these backlinks. So you take a look at Carolina Fence Company and you can see that they actually have 95 backlinks right now. They have 187 keywords they're ranking for, and because they're ranking for the right things, they have 300 people on average every month coming to their site. So they're even paying for ads on top of that, so they're really killing the game right now in the fence industry here in South Carolina. If you want to beat these guys, I would be your best bet, your best weapon here for them, like I said. So a quick recap would be, content. I would say you need more content on your front page. Citations, you guys need more citations. It's your name, address, and phone number submitted to different directories throughout the web. And then you're going to have to get some backlinks going in so that Google can pick you up, because this site right here is linked in with Google Analytics and it's not picking you up, so I don't think Google is as well. So I hope you learned a lot today, man. And if you like what you heard, You can give me a call at any time at this number if you do want to save yourself some time and money. 407-978-7759. I'm here in Charleston. You're more than welcome to give me a call, man. Like I said, 407-978-7759. I'm really personable. You can sit down with me anywhere, any place, anytime. As long as you're willing to talk business, and we're gonna work something out here. Look forward to talking to you, Bob. I'll talk to you later.